everyone, it's Twyla. It's time for the Fab Fit Fun Fall Box. Woo! Thanks for joining me today while I unbox my Fab Fit Fun Fall Box. This was a Christmas gift from my husband last year. He gave me a subscription to Fab Fit Fun, and I have been loving it. Since it's an annual subscription, if you don't know about FabFitFun, they have two different types of subscriptions. They have the, I guess it's the seasonal subscription, and then they have the annual subscription. So if you're an annual subscription, you get to customize 5 out of the 8 items. There's generally 8 items in here, and you get to select your preference of the 5. So we'll go through here and see what they had available to choose from and what I selected. And then there are the 3 surprises that you don't know what you're going to get. So let's open up the box. I'm really excited because most of the time I pick skincare, not this time. So I love that the FabFitFun, they really take pride in their boxes because they design them every season. So it's pretty cool. Here's the magazine that it comes with. And here's everything. Whoa, everything in my box. There's the sneak peek. This is the fall 2020 box. And so here are pictures of, this is quite the customization. This is the box. They have all different kinds of items that you can choose from and that is possible for you to get in there. It's really quite a fun box. Whether you like skincare or home items or makeup or fashion, it's really quite the subscription. All right, so that's a little bit about FabFitFun. It is $49.99 a quarter, and you get over $200 value in your box. So we will see, does it say what my box was valued at this month? So sometimes when you do a customize, they say you can customize this. This is, you choose one of the 5 items, and then if you want another one of the 5 items, you can add it on for $10, and I did do that. Okay, so it says my box was valued at $402. So I'm very excited about that. Okay, here we go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you what the first item, set of items that you could select from is, and then I'll go through, tell you what I picked. So it looks like in the first selection, you could have chosen a Bacquier New York Bond Tote valued at $128. You could have chosen a Bacquier, I think that's the right pronunciation, New York Trigger Backpack valued at $100, a Foxy Bay 25 millimeter black curling wand with rose colored barrel, $99. You could have chosen Stila Stay All Day, a waterproof liquid eyeliner and huge Extreme Lash Mascara Duo valued at $45. The Sasha Juan Styling Cream and Finishing Cream valued at $65. The Mia Melange Foldable Cotton Basket, valued at $60, or the Uncommon James set of 2 copper canisters, valued at $49. And I chose the Uncommon James copper canisters. And I chose these because they're gonna make a great gift. That's another thing about this box. You pay $49.99 seasonally, and this right here was valued at $49. So everything else in here is just icing on the cake. So it looks like these come nicely packaged and it's nested. So inside, look at this. Isn't this just so neat? See, here's the other one inside it. So shiny and nice. Like if this is your, if copper is your theme, I mean, this would be really, really, really nice. So here's the, oh, come out of there. Nice tight fitting. So they got a rubber seal on, that's the inside. So that's a nice tight rubber seal. So there you go. The large and the small, and these are really, really nice. So there are the copper canisters. During this, when you're selecting them, sometimes they'll say you can purchase an additional customized item for 15, 10, 7, depends on what the item is. And so for the selection where I chose these, I also said, yes, I will pay $15 if I can get that Bacquier backpack. And this is the Bacquier, I hope I'm saying that right, little New York backpack. These zippers are little pockets where you can put something small. That's about as far as it goes right there. My thumb is. So it's got two little zipper pockets here in the front. And then it is just it's a small backpack. So it's like a backpack purse. There's the inside. There's a little zipper here on the inside. It's cloth on the inside. It feels it's nylon. So there's a small zipper there. So this was a $100 value and I added it on for $15. So that's something that's a really nice benefit having a subscription. So they're thick straps, thick nylon little straps that say bulky on them, and you can make them longer or shorter. This is really meant for just a cute little purse backpack, and I think it is adorable. And this does sell on their site for $100. So it's got that faux leather feel right here, but then this is nylon. So the next item for customization was a Beyond Yoga Hidden Pocket Infinity Scarf, valued at $59. A Glossmetics Hair Removal Device, valued at $59. The Dr. Dennis Gross Skincare Alpha Beta Pore Perfecting and Refining Serum, valued at $65. The Soya and Kyo Woven Scarfagan with Fringe, valued at $85. You could have chosen the Volition Beauty Celery Green Cream, valued at $55. Or the Erno Laszlo Pore Cleansing Clay Mask, valued at $48. And I chose the Beyond Yoga Pocket Infinity Scarf. So I also, this one, I chose a lot of the things not for me. I chose them as gifts coming up. So this is the Hidden Pocket Scarf. And here is the hidden pocket right here. And it's quite deep. So you can see it goes to my wrists. So you can put a cell phone, your wallet in here, or passport, money, those kinds of things. So it's a big, huge scarf. So you can just put it around here like this. And it's just a nice little scarf. If you're running errands or whatever, and just, there's your zipper right here. You're running some errands, you can just throw some things in here, or even if you're running and you want to wear a scarf, you just throw your things in here, it's there. This is also big enough that you can put it like this and wear it like this with your scarf. So here's the back. So, and that's nice. I really like this part right here. So, man, I should have gotten another one of those because that's a really nice scarf. Okay, if my daughter watches this, she's gonna kill me. I got this thinking I might give it to her for Christmas, but now I'm thinking I might keep it for myself. Maybe I'll put it under the tree for me. So that's what I chose there. So the third set was, you could have chose a Jenny Bird Liana pendant, valued at $115. The Jenny Bird Austin cuff, valued at $135. You could have chosen the Vitamasks multivitamin mask set, valued at $40, or the Nectar sunglasses blue light blocking glasses in brown tortoise for $45. The Beauty Bakery Proof is in the Pudding palette for $38. That was actually in, I think, my very first FabFitFun box was the Beauty Bakery Proof is in the Pudding palette. What did I choose? Well, I chose the Jenny Bird Liana pendant because it just looked so classy. This is how it comes. Feels awfully heavy. Okay, so it's got a Jenny Bird little card and actually has a coupon code. So you get 20% off with JBFAB20. If you're interested in any Jenny Bird jewelry, oh, this is the cuff. Okay, you know what? So for this one, I customized for the necklace, but I also chose to add on for $10 extra the cuff. So that's, I got this. So maybe this is, it says on here that this is the cuff, but maybe this is the necklace. So let me open up this one. Nope, it's the cuff too. Huh. I'm going to have to let them know. I got two cuffs, but I wanted the necklace, the pendant. So here's the cuff. It is a mixed metal cuff. What does it say about the cuff? It says a mix of classic and modern chains. The cuff is for the lady who loves a good stack. So there, it's got some different gold and silver. Then it's got a little round chain, and it's got this antique-y gold look. So let's put it on rare. See, it's very nice. It actually says Jenny Bird right on it. Nice clasp right there. I'm jazzed to have had the opportunity to get this, because I gotta tell you, I wouldn't pay $100. I myself wouldn't go out and buy $128 bracelet. I wouldn't. It's just not something that I would do. But there it is. There's the cuff. It's quite nice. I like it. Man, my freckles make it look terrible. Don't mind the freckles. But that's a very pretty cuff. They're different lengths. You can see as they hang down. It's very nice. I like it a lot, which is why I chose to add it on for $10. So that's really nice. But now I got two of them. So I'm going to have to email them and let them know to see if I can exchange it. This other one, see if I can exchange it for the necklace, because this necklace looked so pretty and it's what I wanted. But there is the Jenny Bird Austin cuff. Okay. Hey, everybody. I'm editing things, and I had went on to chat with FabFitFun and let them know that I had customized the Jenny Bird pendant, this little beautiful pendant here, but that I got an extra Austin cuff and just wondered if there was any way I could exchange the Austin cuff for a Jenny Bird pendant still, or if it was too late. And they said they would send me out a Jenny Bird pendant, but when I asked about sending the cuff back, they said keep it. So here's the extra cuff right here. So we're gonna have a giveaway. What do you think? Is that all right? If you want to know what this is up here, because sometimes it makes it in the video and sometimes it doesn't. This is actually a Crayola melting painting that my oldest daughter made when she was, I don't know if she was in high school or right out of high school, Inspire. And I had it framed because it was pretty inspiring to me. Anyway, so we're gonna have a giveaway. Yay, international. I will ship this bracelet international. Here's the rules for the giveaway. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I get so excited to share. Positive channel here, right? All right, so here's the rules. You must be a subscriber to my channel. So if you aren't, I don't know why you're not, but if you aren't, now would be a good time for you to subscribe and hang out with me when I do stupid stuff. And then leave a comment below. Any comment, as long as it's not an emoji. I like emojis, but I don't want that to be the only comment. You follow me? All right. Subscribe. Good luck. And focus on the good and the happy. The next thing that you could have chosen from for annual members was the Masontops water glass bottle with neoprene and turquoise, valued at $35. The Anastasia Beverly Hills clear brow gel, valued at $22. The Skin & Co. Roma Truffle Therapy Whipped Cleansing Cream, valued at $28. The Feel Beauty Renewed Pumpkin Walnut Facial Cleanser, valued at $28. Or the Frank Body Original Coffee Scrub, valued at $16. I chose the Masontop Glass Water Bottle. Now, I think I'm the only one in my family that doesn't have a water flask of some sort. So I was very jazzed to get this. So here is the mason jar, really sturdy. The lid, so here's the lid. That's quite a big lid, but it's a nice size. You can get regular ice in here, and it actually says Masontops on it, ounces. So this is 16 ounces. Is that right? It says 20 ounces. It says this is 20 ounces, but this says 16. Yeah, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 ounces. So I don't know where they got the 20 ounces from. But the nice neoprene, nice that it comes off so you can wash it. So that's what I chose. The next thing in here that you could have chose from is, this is the last thing. This is the last set that you could have chose from. Was the hip cutlery set. I think it's hip cutlery set, valued at $14. the NCLA So Rich Cuticle Oil in Horchata, valued at $18. The Liquid RX Stress Reliever 100% Natural Ayurvedic Hair Oil, valued at $75. Or let's see, the 8 Other Reasons One Runway Clip Trio, valued at $22. Or the Harper and Arie Exfoliating Sugar Cubes in Juice Cleanse, valued at $16. And I chose the Liquid RX Stress Reliever Hair Oil. This is 100% natural hair oil. Oh my gosh, I cannot read that small tint, but that's a pretty bottle. It says, let's see, just give your scalp a massage to relieve dry, stressed out hair. I don't know where my, oh, here they are. Here's my reader glasses. My broken, janky reader glasses, but hey. Oh, and this side's breaking too. You know what? These are from the dollar store. These were only a dollar. It's not like they're expensive, but they're breaking. So there it goes. It just broke. Okay. Well, let's see. It says it has rapeseed oil, jasmine flower oil, pumpkin seed oil, and sesame seed oil. Oh, so you're supposed to leave this on for an hour and then shampoo and rinse out an hour later, it says. But this is a nice matte black container. I love that. It's really cool. And there is the oil. What is that scent? Well, it can only be a couple of things, right? Okay. I don't know that I'm a fan of the scent, so I hope that shampoos out really well, but I'm excited to try. Basically, it's an oil treatment for your hair. Put it in, wrap it up, let it set. I'm really excited about that. And because I wanted those hair clips. So I think these were $5 or $7 to add on. I can't remember. It wasn't very much. And so here are the little hair clips, the 8 Other Reasons hair clips. They're resin plated and they're just so cute. Look at them. They're just the little alligator clip, but look at the teeth on these. Yeah, your hair is not going anywhere. So that's cute. You know, to put a little clip in your hair. I wanted these, so I thought they were cute and I wanted that hair oil too. So, oh boy, those grab onto your hair pretty good. These are valued at $32, these hair clips. And I think I added on for 5 or 7. So really happy about that. And then the last things in here, no one got to choose. This was just FabFitFun would put them in for you. So there was no choice at all on these. So the first set was, you could have gotten a Vosges New York Pedicure in a Box Duo, pumpkin spice scented, is that right? Pumpkin spice extract, valued at $20. Or the Laundress New York Crease Release, valued at $16. Or the Spongelle Boxed Flower in Sweet Cedarwood, valued at $16. And I would have been happy with any of those, actually. And what was in my box was the Laundress Crease Release. It says it removes wrinkles, and I don't know if this is 8 ounces, but let's see what it smells like. It smells like laundry detergent, actually. It smells fresh and clean. So I use the Downy Wrinkle Release. Works really great. I love that stuff. So we'll have to see how this compares to it whenever I go to use it, but that's what was in my box. Okay, for the next set of items, you could have gotten the Nature Lab Tokyo Perfect Repair Treatment Mask. You could have gotten Stone Candles Room Spray and Pumpkin Spice, valued at $36. Ooh, it says pumpkin, cinnamon, and a vanilla. Stone Candles Room Spray in Santal Noir. Says it has a musky blend of sandalwood and cardamom, and that's also valued at $36. Or you could have gotten the Hythe Tranquility Sleep Mist with witch hazel and lavender oil, valued at $22. And what did I get? Oh, I got the Daniel Stone Room Spray in Santal Noir. Oh, I'm very excited about that. When does it expire? 2023. Okay, let's tape down. I can't wait for this. Let's spray it. Let me shake it. You know, to be honest, to be honest, that smells a lot like that, the Kristen S. hair stuff that I didn't care for the scent. Yeah, they smell so similar. Man, they smell similar. I wonder if this has got sandalwood in it. I don't know, but we'll have to see if this scent grows on me. Because right now, I'm not a fan of that scent. Okay, and the last set of things here that you could have gotten in your box was the Beauty Papier Golden Superfood Shower Gel, valued at $30. The Ziggy and Maris Pouch with Stripe, valued at $30. Or the Beauty Crop Glow Milk in Blind Date, valued at $19.50. And what was in my box was the body wash, superfood antioxidant shower gel. And it says it's in pumpkin, argan, apricot, orange, and aloe vera. How many ounces? 10.14 ounces. Oh, it smells nice. Golden superfood ingredients. That smells really nice. It's the apricot and orange that I smell with a little bit of spicy richness to it. Oh, it's really good. It's really nice. This is a $30 bottle. That's the cool thing about FabFitFun is you are going to get items in your boxes that you've never tried before, that you've never heard of before, that might be maybe normally out of your price range, and like a $30 body wash. So even this room spray, the room spray is $36 for 5 ounces. That's expensive, but I'm happy. I'm really happy with my box. Really, 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 really excited. So the normal items that I got, we'll talk about right here so we can tabulate the value of my box, is obviously the body wash, $30, the Daniel Stone Perfume Room Spray, the Santal Noir at $36, the Crease Release at $16, Masontops Glass Water Bottle at $35, the Hair Stress Reliever, Liquid RX Stress Reliever at $75. Although I chose the pendant at $115, I received the Jenny Bird Austin Cuff valued at $135. And then the Uncommon James Copper Canisters at $49. These were $49. The Beyond Yoga Scarf with the hidden zipper pocket for $59. So that was everything that was in the box for the $49.99, and that's my value, which is phenomenal. I mean, I'm excited about everything in here. But then I added on the backpack in the customization for $15. I added on the Jenny Bird Austin Cuff for $10, and the 8 Other Reasons hair clips for $7. I paid $32. And the value was, again, phenomenal. I mean, FabFitFun. I'm loving it. Now, let's take it back a minute, okay? And just say, okay, 8 items, right, for $49.99. So let's break it down. That's $6.25 a piece. So I am very, very, very excited about my box. I'm very happy with it. And I think it's a great deal. So if you're wondering, what can I get that woman in my life, the person that you don't know what to get her? This is what you get her. This is just cool. Okay, enough about FabFitFun, everyone. You guys, thank you so much for joining me. Check out my other videos, if you will, because I probably have a giveaway going on. If not, I'll have another one soon. So thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I'd like for you to take a minute, if you don't mind, and focus on the good and the happy in your lives. And come back and see me again. Thank you. Mwah. Bye.